happened to childhood. We're all scared of the kids in our neighborhood. They're not small, charming and harmless. They're a violent bunch of bastard little shits. Anyone who looks younger than me makes me check for my wallet and my phone and my keys. And I'm tired of being tired out, always being on the lookout for thieving kids. We're all wondering how we ended up so scared. We spent 10 long years teaching our kids not to care, and that there's no such thing as society anyway. And all the rich folks act surprised when all sense of community dies. And you just close your eyes to the other side of all the things that she did. Thatcher fucked the kids. And it seems a little bit rich to me, the way the rich only ever talk of charity. In times like the 70s, a broken down economy meant even the upper tier was needing some help. But as soon as things look brighter, yeah, the grin gets wider and the grip gets tighter. And for every teenage tracksuit mugger, there's a guy in a suit who wouldn't lift a finger for anybody else. We're all wondering how we ended up so scared. We spent 10 long years teaching our kids not to care, and that there's no such thing as society anyway. Folks act surprised when all sense of community dies. But you just close your eyes to the other side of all the things that she did. Thatcher fucked the kids. You've got a generation raised on the welfare state, enjoyed all its benefits and did just great. But as soon as they were settled as the richest of the rich, kicked away the ladder, told the rest of us that life's a bitch. And it's no surprise that all the fuck-ups didn't show up until the kids had grown up. But when no one ever smiles or ever helps a stranger, is it any fucking wonder our society's in danger of collapse? So all the kids are bastards, but don't blame them, yeah, they learn by example. Blame the folks who sold the future for the highest bid. That's right, Thatcher fucked the kids.